to Minecraft Roleplay Star Wars The Force Awakens, Episode 1. Today we join Obi-Jun as he is wandering through Tatooine, lost, yet he finds a BB-8 droid who needs his help. Let's see how he does.
Okay, so, nothing here. Oh god, I think I'm gonna have to take a rest. Oh my god! Hey little guy, what's your name? I have no idea what you're saying. Do you speak English? Okay, I do not know what I'm supposed to do.
Andrew!
What? What? Uncle Ken?
Obi-Drew, listen.
I'm listening.
You got to use the Force. If you use the Force hard enough, you will understand him.
What? How?
Just do it!
Okay. Come on. Okay. Can you speak English now? Okay, well, I don't know how, but I can understand your weird little droid language. So, I'm Obi-Drew. I mean, you can call me Andrew, but most people call me Obi-Drew. So, what's your name? Oh, BB-8. Cool. So, what do you do here? Seeing that there's really nothing. Oh, you're lost. Okay, well, that makes two of us. Well, what brings you to Tatooine? Your spaceship crashed? Wow. Well, lucky for you, I'm actually looking for a spaceship myself so I can get out of here. Yeah, I've got some family waiting for me. I'm also trying to become a Jedi Master. I'm halfway through my training. I can kind of use the Force, but, you know, there's still a bunch to do. I don't even have my lightsaber yet, but, yeah, so... Okay, well, I guess I could help you get to your planet, but, I mean... I kind of first have to find a town, and then once we get there, I kind of gotta go home. But maybe after- Oh, you've got a secret mission. It's super important. Okay. Oh, well, where do you have to go? You can't tell me. Okay, but what are you carrying? Okay, you're carrying a map. Can we use the map? So we can't use the map, and you also can't tell me anything. It's classified. Okay, well, so how do you expect me to help you? You gotta tell me something. You're telling me you are going to a rebel camp on another planet. You understand how that's probably super far. Okay, wait, whoa, hold on. You've got the First Order after you? What's this map even for? Okay, fine, I get it, you can't tell me, but you know what, let's just go. I think if we keep going far enough, we'll be able to at least find something. I know there's definitely a town that way. Okay, you know for a fact there's a town that way. Why are you even here? What is the point of you finding me? If you... Oh, okay, so for some reason, I'm the only one who can understand you. Is that what you're trying to tell me? Oh, okay. Like, how are you even coming up to me? Like, the Force? You can sense the Force. Okay, well, cool. I guess that's... Yeah, I guess I have a little bit of the Force with me. Cool. Okay. So what am I gonna get if I, like, get you there? Is there gonna be, like, some type of payoff? Because I'm gonna be honest, it's not gonna be easy. I'm gonna probably have to work for somebody, or we're gonna have to steal a ship. And stealing a ship is not gonna be easy. I might die. They might kill me. You'll protect me. You know Princess Leia. Oh, she goes by General Leia. Okay, whatever. Still. I'm gonna be rewarded? How much? Okay, you got a deal. Let's go. So... well, this is gonna be fun. So how did you end up coming over here? So your master crash landed. Oh, that sucks. I'm sorry about that, little buddy. Hey, he might have survived. You know, sometimes when they hit that little eject button, sometimes they end up going really far, and he'll live. Okay, I know the chances he lived are slim to none. Oh, you witnessed the ship literally explode into the ground. Okay, well... no worries. Just if we believe hard enough, we'll probably find him. You think he's dead? Okay, well, that's not being very positive. Well, I understand the situation is very negative, but come on here. You gotta stay positive. That's how I get through this. I've been lost here for 2 days. I drink my pee twice. So, you know. How did I get here? It's funny story. I may or may not have been flying, and I may or may not have been playing one of these little games. You know, it's not my fault. They've got the games on the screen now, and you're flying. It was an X-Wing. Yeah, I crashed my X-Wing. I don't know where it's at. It exploded or something. I, like, hit a rock. I don't know. I was flying really low. I was trying to show off, and I don't know. I ended up waking up unconscious somewhere over there. Yeah, I know it's been 2 days and I haven't found anything, but I saw a town when I was flying over, and I'm going in the right direction. Okay, well, you know what? We'll hopefully find our way home, and once we do, we'll be all good. It's simple. We just have to first find a village. Once we find a village, or a town, or some type of little place, we're gonna see if we can get in contact with my uncles. I have lots of uncles. I have an aunt too, but we don't talk to her, she's weird. And yeah, maybe they can lend us some cash, or at least they'll know someone, or we can maybe work our way through some spaceships, and yeah, maybe we'll get into a tour or something. I don't know. It's very possible. Also, I'm not gonna steal a random ship. That's like a last resort. I don't care how urgent this is. Whoa, wait. This is for what? Oh, you're telling me you're carrying a map that will take us to Luke. Luke Skywalker. Oh, why didn't you say so? Okay, well, we're gonna hurry. It shouldn't be too far. We just gotta keep going in this direction, right? Are we going the right direction? Okay, good, we are. Okay, just let me know if we're going in the wrong direction, and, yeah, well, once we get there, it should be all good. But what if you gave me the map, and I traded you for the ship? Like, you gotta be worth- nope, that's a bad idea. Okay, well, hold on, fine, it was just a suggestion, okay? I don't really have any weapons, so how am I supposed to steal a ship? Don't tell me to use the Force, only my uncle can do that, and he's been dead, he somehow talks to me through the dead. I don't care if that's all part of the Force, I don't understand everything yet. You know what, I'm only halfway through my Jedi Master-ness. Yeah, I'm not a Jedi Master yet, whatever, Jedi Knight, whatever you want to call it. And if you know so much about this, you would be able to find your way home, but no one can understand you, because out of all of the really cool droid robots, you're the only one that only speaks do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Okay? This wouldn't be a problem for some of the other ones, they know how to speak English. Okay, well, you know what, doesn't matter if I understand you, no one else can. Oh, you know what? Fine. Let's just keep on going, and not talk to each other so much. I'm not fat! That was rude. Accept your apology. I'm sorry, I get sensitive sometimes. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna keep going. Let's just play the quiet game until we find the town. Okay? Sound good? Okay.
And so, Obi-Drew and BB-8 ventured through the planet of Tatooine until they eventually found the town. And, well, we'll leave that for episode 2. But if you guys enjoyed this episode, make sure to slap that like button. Let me know your thoughts in the comment section down below. And make sure to follow me on Camcord. Links in the description below. I stream there every single week. But that's pretty much it for me. Like always, I am Andrew from Fire Rocker Studios. You guys are rockers. Check out the description. Hit that button for subscription. Leave your suggestions in the comment. Leave a like. And I will see you in tomorrow's video. Happy holidays. Merry almost Christmas. Other things. Goodbye.